It is my second day in Cocos Island, and we're about to go diving. Divers and scientists have come from all around the world to study and discover the underwater mysteries of Cocos Island. Back at the university, I used to work with algae samples collected in the same dive spots that we will visit today. Now it's my turn to dive in these rich waters. Today is no ordinary diving day. Our mission is to find sharks in their natural habitat and to try to tag them. This can be challenging. It might not seem like it, but most sharks are really shy creatures. Alex is looking for a shark to tag. Look around. Can you help him find one? The dive is almost over. We're all running low on air. It's time for me to start my ascent and leave this dreamy world behind. For now. Tagging sharks is hard. They're fast and elusive swimmers. On this dive, luck wasn't with us. We didn't manage to tag a single shark, but that's how science works. Still, that was amazing. I've never seen such healthy coral formations and so many different kinds of fish. Everything looks pristine and untouched by human activity. Definitely one of the best experiences in my life.